Gets you in the spirit. Every time.
Yes, it does. Pride of NBC and the Olympics.
And the Olympics, that's right.
We are proud of both, to be sure. In just a few more days, a local teenager is heading to Vancouver to participate in his first Olympic Games.
Now, we talked to him about his sport and his plans while he's in Vancouver. It's interesting. Here's News Channel 5's Heather Van Arsdale.
Soaring through the air, reaching speeds of up to 60 miles per hour, is no problem for ski jumper Peter Frenette. The Saranac Lake native is one of three Americans headed to the Vancouver Olympics to compete in the ski jump.
Any kind of winter sport like this, the Olympics is like the highest level of competition, so you gotta shoot for the Olympics.
And while winning an Olympic medal would be ideal, Frenette says he'll simply be shooting for his personal best at the Winter Games. The first-time Olympian says he didn't even expect to make it into the Games this time around, but fate had different plans.
I started to compete really well, and just kind of happened.
And you qualified.
Yeah.
Did you surprise yourself?
Yeah, I was definitely surprised that I made the team.
The 17-year-old has been training and competing most of his life, taking his first jump at age 6. And he credits where he grew up for part of his success.
It was nice having these great venues right nearby. It's easy for training and easy to get into it.
Frenette will be competing on two jumps, the 90-meter ramp and the 120-meter ramp. He says the idea is to maintain speed while getting as much height as possible.
And then try to fly as far as you can.
And what they're judged on?
How far you go and the style in the air and your landing.
So your form.
Yeah. So you'll get style points and distance points.
While ski jumping is an individual sport, Frenette says the support of a team does matter.
You need to have a good team around you, like, to push each other. Like, one person starts jumping really well, you want to start jumping really well.
He sets off for Utah this week, then it's off to Vancouver to live his dream, even though it came a bit sooner than expected. In Lake Placid, Heather Van Arsdale, News Channel 5.